Make a base of 30 pieces and add 4 more rows. So it's going to look like this. Now add 2 rows of white pieces. Now add here 6 blue pieces. And now make a blue triangle here. Now outline this with white pieces twice. It should look like this. Now add here 16 blue pieces. Skip 2 pieces here. Now keep adding here pieces like this. In every row, 1 piece less. Until you have 5 pieces per row. Now remove 1 piece in the middle and add it here. And add the blue piece here. Now start adding side pocket pieces at the side. Like this. Pink pieces. Now add 1 pink piece on top, side pocket piece, now 2 on top, side pocket piece. Now 3 on top. And side pocket piece. Now add here 2 rows of pink diagonal pieces. Now add 8 pieces here like this. 8 normal pieces and 8 side pocket pieces. Like this. Now add here 9 yellow diagonal pieces. Like this. And 8 here. Like this. Now add 2 rows of orange diagonal pieces here and here. Now add here 6 red pieces. Now add here 6 orange pieces. And add 5. Now outline this with yellow. Now add here pink pieces until it's in line with this row. And now repeat this on the other side. Now add here 3 pink pieces. Now add here 3 rows of pink diagonal pieces. Like this. Now add pink pieces from here to here. And the side pocket piece. Now add again pieces from here to here. Now add here 5 normal pieces and 5 side pocket pieces. Now repeat that here. Now add here 5 yellow diagonal pieces. And 4 here. Now add here 6 red pieces and 2 red pieces on top. Now outline this with yellow. Now outline this twice with pink. Now add here yellow pieces. Now add here yellow pieces diagonally. Now you should be added 5 pieces. Now add 1 yellow piece here. And now add here orange pieces. And add from here to here orange pieces. Now add here two rows of orange diagonal pieces. Now add here 2 orange pieces. And add here red pieces. Now add here 2 orange pieces. And here red pieces. Now add here 2 red pieces. And 2 here. And add here yellow piece. And now make a yellow triangle. Like this. Now outline this with red, it should look like this. Now outline this twice with orange. It should look like this. Now outline this with yellow. Now add here a pink piece and a side pocket piece. Now outline this twice with pink. Now it should look like this. Now repeat that here. Now add here 4 yellow pieces. And 5 on top. Now add 2 rows of diagonal yellow pieces here and here. Now don't add here 2 yellow pieces. Now add 2 rows of diagonal orange pieces here and here. Now add here 2 rows of red diagonal pieces here and here. Add 9 yellow pieces like this. Now outline this with red. Now outline this with orange. Now outline this with yellow. Now outline this twice with pink pieces. It should look like this. Now take 20 white pieces and put them on each other like this. Like this. Now add 2 pink pieces on top. And now take white piece and put on yellow piece. Now take 2 pink pieces and cut here like this. Now take this and insert it here. Now put on this. So this is neck. And it's finished.